ask and you shall receive. Welcome to Your Text, My Toad, where I'm going to take a bunch of audio selections off of Twitter, and I'm going to read them in a toad voice. Here's your obligatory headphone warning. I'm giving you this now, that's so you're not surprised when the audio is really loud. I warned you. Good luck.
Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I want to get lost in rock and roll and drift away. Hey! Hey! Get in the car, yo, Mario! We're going on a quest! Wanna see me do a cool backflip? Let's go! Alright! Goodbye, Mark! I'm really good at that, aren't I? What? What's that? You want it to be higher? Alright!
Okay, that one's not happening.
Hey! You come into my Splatfest lobby and steal my 100x victory? I want them sleeping with the fishes. Oh, whoa, I farted! Hey, Mario, did you know that even God can't repent my sins? Marvelous! Jelly hole! Spiffing! Somebody fetch the butler! Toad never knew you had to be so well-spoken to get a job in the alcohol industry! You're all great people, and Toad is proud of you! Also, trans rights! Don't forget, you've got to follow Captain Astronaut on Twitter! Nico, Nico, nee! Ah! Do you see this? This is exactly why babies should not be allowed to dual-wield flintlock pistols! Hey, can someone help me commit arson? Uh-oh! Stinky poopy! Hey, it's time for a science fact! Did you know that the mitochondria are the powerhouse of the cell? It's basic biology! It's the Super Toad Super Show! My name's Toad, and I like spaghetti! And so frightened is he that he says the worst curse word possible in math and in algebra! Undefined! Hydrate or dihydrate! I'm ready! My name is Toshi Kagekira! I'm 33 years old! My house is in the northeast section of Mario, where all the villas are, and I am not married! I work as an employee for the Kameyu department store, and I get home every day by 8 p- Hey! Get out of my swamp! Hey, Toad here, and I'm here to tell you that Clash Blasters are way too OP! Subscribe to Vicvillon's YouTube channel, and remember to leave a like on the video! Toad is feeling philosophical! Toad wonders, is potatoes have eyes? Why don't they see? And if they did, what would Rat wake up to every day? I can show you how to be strong! In the real way, and I want to inspire you. I want to be your rock, and when I talk, it lights a fire in you. Why do they call it oven when you off in the cold food of out hot eat the...
attempt number two.
Why do they call it oven when you off in the cold food of out hot eat the food?
We're taking that one.
Greater than sign, colon, and end parentheses. It's a smiley face with like extra eyebrows, so it's kind of evil. Hey, are you tired of all these kids saying, wow, I love stars. They're so useful and awesome and so, insert star theme here. Well, do I have a solution for you? Delete Splatoon 2 for the Nintendo Switch. That's it. All you have to do is that. Can't see a star if they don't exist. Please, someone save me from Toadette. My ex-wife still misses me, but at least her aim is getting better. Why me? Am I really a toad? Is that all that I am? There are so many of us. I don't know if I'm doing things right. I don't feel good today. Why this? Oh, this isn't even my final form. I'm on my maximum resolution, and I still can't find who asked. Country roads, take me home, West Virginia.
Oh, good one.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace. And with boiling blood, he scoured the Umbro Plains, seeking vengeance against the dark lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bile of his sword named him the Doom Slayer. In this world is the destiny of mankind controlled by some transcendental entity or law? Is it like the hand of God hovering above? At least it's true that man has no control even over his own will.